The United Kingdom has achieved more World Drivers Championships than any other country, over a quarter of which was won by Lewis Hamilton. The nervous... Thank you. almost a given that the drivers on the grid today were kart racing as children, so they could enter the sport with as much experience as possible. It hasn't always been like that though. In the 1950s, the average age of the drivers was 39, with three over the age of 50. Managed to finish 81% of his races on the podium in 2021. Still though, Michael Schumacher holds the record for the highest percentage, when in 2002, Schumacher finished on the podium in every race he participated in, making 100%. Thank you. The tubular safety device that sits over the driver's head, aptly named the Halo, is constructed out of titanium and adds roughly 9 kilograms to the car's total weight. F1's distinctive sound throughout the decade. Not superstitious, but in the long and fruitful history of F1, no one with the surname has failed to win a world title. If you don't know, the tubular safety device that sits over the driver's head, aptly named the Halo, is constructed out of titanium and adds roughly 9 kilograms to the car's total weight. We might be used as this streaming fast. the F1 record for the shortest time elapsed before picking up a penalty. He was caught speeding in the pit line in practice for the 2006 Turkish Grand Prix almost immediately after he exited the garage, just 9 seconds into his F1 career. The record for the most cars in an F1 race. Grandstands here today with thousands in attendance, hoping to see their favourite drivers battle it out on track. It's almost